game also featured four cautions and an encore from the double somersault man, Everton's Peter Beagrie. At the end, City's chairman, Peter Swales, was pelted.